all up in your face, isn't it? Let me just move it. Just a little bit down. Tilt it just a little bit up. Okay, that should be better. We're going to try that. Let's see. Hit that. Hit that so you can see my screen. Hey, there we go. All right. And then, while I'm thinking of it, just throw a refresh on my chat window. Hey, there we go. All right, there we go. Et nomine stendar et imperium is what we're doing today. Sorry for the late start. It's been a morning, and before that it was a night. That's how it tends to work. Because, you know, as... All right. So yeah, back in frickin' Morrowind. Oh man, I meant to. I'm trying to get back into doing this on the reg, but yesterday I had a meeting at the business factory, and then I got frickin' no sleep last night. It sucked. So if I'm a little off today, forgive me. Kind folks. Let's see. So, I'm supposed to be hunting mushrooms. I found no time to do that off stream, but that's why I'm trying to play this for an hour every morning, so that no matter what, whether I find time or not, I have time. Let's see. So, you know what? You know what? I already found these frickin' mushrooms in a previous playthrough, so I'm not gonna feel too bad about, let's see. Jesus, who's calling me? Ah! Pennsylvania? I don't want to talk to Pennsylvania. Fuck you, Pennsylvania. Ah, jeez. That... Hold on. Okay. All right. So yeah, I'm just gonna console myself in some frickin' mushrooms here. We're gonna make that happen. Four types of mushrooms. Here we go. Okay. And here we go. Actually, you know what? This is the sort of thing that I really should do before I before I start streaming. Come on. There we go. Let me just just dial that volume down a little bit, because that sounds a little loud to my ears. Okay. So let's see. Player, add item. Ingrid Russula 011. Oh, did it work? I don't know. Let's find out. What have I got for mushrooms? I got the Violet Caprinius Kiss. Alright, but that's not what I need. Alright. Let's try this again. This is fascinating radio. Alright. Okay, so it's not... Alright. Okay, so... Player... Add... Item... Does it have to be in... Russula 01... In parentheses, and then 1... Oh, did that do it? Hey, it did. I got that Luminous Russula. Do I still have that Violet Copernicus? I do. Okay, cool. All right. Hey, I figured it out. Why am I carrying these Quama eggs? I don't need Quama eggs. Fuck Quama eggs. Gone. All right. Okay, I figured that part out. So I got the Violet Copernicus, I got the Luminous Russula. Player. Add item. Ingrid underscore BC underscore bunglers underscore bane. One. And then player. Add item. Ingrid BC Haifa Fascia. One. Okay. I think that should give me everything I need. Let's see, I got Haifa Fascia, I got Bungler's Bane, I got Lumina. Okay, there we go, look at that, I did it. I did it through the joys of console commands. We got Skywo1F. Skywo1F, well, welcome Skywo1F. Ask, where am I going? I'm going to, back to the Mage's Guild. If I can remember how to do that. Oh yeah, I just dropped that. Okay, let's see. So I need to go... Oh, no, that's local. I need world. Here we go. I'm in Hlood. Okay, I need to go northeast, generally speaking. You know what? Let's drop a little save here. Drop a little save. New save. Drake. 08. Boom. So that's a new name in the chat this morning. Let me know if my volume's coming through okay. I'm constantly fiddling with my mic setup, and so I tend not to know at any given time. Oh, look how pretty that is. Look at that. Oh, look at that sunset with those god rays. Oh, that's beautiful. That's beautiful. This is a real pretty game. This is a real pretty game if you get it set up. Get it set it upright. I can talk. Blurp. All right. Oh, man, look at that. That is so freaking pretty. All right. Need to get back to Balmora. Need to get these mushrooms back, which we're just gonna wink and nod and assume I collected because, yeah, I did all that once before. Skywolf says Mike is loud. Okay, well, let's see if I can fix that then. Let's see here. Open volume mixer. Well, I can... Oh, wow. Let's see, I can turn that up and turn that down. Okay, see if that helps, maybe. Hopefully. I do have... Okay. Just making sure that it's, but it's the correct mic there. Yeah, constantly fiddling with my mic setup because I don't know what I'm doing. Skywool1F says, better, thank you. Okay, good. See, we're learning together, like friends. We got the loading crew up in the chat. Good morning. So you missed my once again admitting failure as I bang my head against this game. I said, you know what? I already did this fucking mushroom quest once. I'm just gonna... Oh, look. Oh, hey, look. Now I know where I am again. So, yeah, I just consoled myself in some frickin' mushrooms so that I can move this fucking thing along. Because I swear, it feels like I've been banging my head against this game for months. Because I have. Alright, yeah, getting a late start this morning. I woke up, and I was foolish. I made a terrible mistake, namely that I downloaded Honeycam Studio, which is just the most insidiously addicting empty calories game. Skywo1F says, what level are you? I'm still level 1, I think. Jeez. Yep, still level 1. Woo! So yeah, I played that too much last night, and then stayed up too late, and then slept in, and then I woke up, and... Loading Crew says, yes, Honeycam is out. Yes, it is. Yes, it is. It's like $7, and that's about right. It has... it has a lot less content to it than... Well, I don't know if that's entirely true. Actually, well, it has less voice, which is where it gets expensive than Honey Pop did. Skywall1F asks, playing a Battle Mage class. Yeah, it's a custom class, heavy armor, block, restoration, alteration. And I've got some illusion and stuff, but I haven't used it yet. Mysticism, whatever. Let's see. Okay. Let's just
need something.
Head on downstairs and take a little nap here. Take a little nap until morning, because it's probably late as fuck in universe. It's only 10 p.m. That's actually not bad. Okay, well, rest for 8 hours. Skywall1F asks, does heavy armor make it harder to cast spells? You know, that's a good question. I don't know. I'm following a guide. The guy didn't say anything about that. It's, Loading Crew says, we still good for this evening? I thought we were on for Thursday this week. We might want to check on that. Because I can be good for this evening.
I'm listening.
But go I will ahead. Have to, I might have to switch some things around, which I can totally do. Loading Crew and I play Pathfinder once a week, but scheduling has been a thing. There we go. Loading Crew says, almost hoping not, want to play H game. It's not really an H game, even compared to the last one. There's... yes, I did find mushrooms. Yes, take the mushrooms. Look at that. Ooh, I got some cheap-ass restore healths. Awesome. All right. Got any more duties for me? Uh-oh. Bet with Galbadir. Study the mushrooms. Give him a fake soul gem. Oh, that's not cool. That's not cool. Can't go around. I wonder if I can talk to him and expose this ruse. Let's see. Galbadir's desk upstairs. Should be coming downstairs to talk. All right. Let's see. Well, let's drop a save. Actually, let's drop a hard save here. Skywall1F says, did you get your armor from the tower in Seda Neen? Nah, I bought most of it, and I found this breastplate off of an orc what I killed. let's see, what was I doing? Oh yeah, let's drop a hard save here. Break. Ooh, 9. Boom. How you doing? So none of y'all can teach me any, like, light spells, can you? Man, that is obnoxious. Alright, well, goodbye. Let's see.
Looking for something in particular?
Yeah, already. It's really surprising.
Yes, what do you want?
Okay, that's. Alright. Oh, is this him?
What is this about?
Hey, how you doing? Oh, her! It's a lady, okay. Scrolls, nah. Oh, okay, well, fine. Fine. If you're cool with it. I don't want to do anything dishonorable, but if you're cool with it. Let's see here. So the desk is supposed to be upstairs. Up. Is this it? Oh, yep. Galbadir's desk. Fake soul gem. Here you go. Am I supposed to take the real soul gem, too? Let's find out. It just says to put the fake soul gem in the desk, so okay, I'm gonna assume that it's all good. SkyWo1F says, steal the yellow soul stone. Nah, man. I'm a knight. Knights don't steal. Gotta role play. A role playing game. You gotta play a role. My role's a knight. What doesn't steal? Hey, yes, I did. I did that thing. Look at that. Got any more duties? Oh boy, flowers. Great. Oh boy. Lake Amaya. Okay, I think this is about where I... Loden Cruz says, more noble than Dash, I guess. Hey, man! Dash never stole nothing from nobody. He murdered a bunch of people. Never stole anything. Alright. Gold Cunnet. Stoneflower Petals. Willow Anther and Heather. Alright. Okay, time to go pick some flowers, I guess. Let's see. Oh, yeah. Jeez, look how freaking... Oh, I should try and sell these orcish greaves, shouldn't I? Yes, I should. It's just... anything good in the supply chest here? And we got Fortify Willpower, we got Restore Magicka. Or, yeah, I don't need any of those right now. And I've got, like, no carry weight left. I need to... Outland. I need to do something. But, yeah, let's see if my, Fighters Guild buddy here will take these Orcish Greaves off my hands.
What brings you here, friend?
Well, you know, sometimes you have Orcish Greaves that you need to sell. This is one of those times. Buy them. Let's see. Okay, wow. He can just straight up... He's got 2,000 gold. He can just straight up pay me for them. Let me see if there's anything I want. Actually, yeah, I could use a... Yeah, Steel Kuros. And then that should do it, right? I got pauldrons. I got right gauntlets. Do I not have a left gauntlet? Huh. Power shield. Pauldrons. Huh. Doesn't sell a left gauntlet. That seems weird. Okay, well, I'll take that steel cuirass anyway. Which means I will not need this orcish cuirass. Hot damn. Okay, well. Alright. So, I could still get 300 and change more goods off of him. What am I using here? I'm using an iron longsword. Let's see if he's got anything better here. Dwemer Jinx Sword. Oh, that's enchanted, and that means I have to mess with soul gems and stuff, and I haven't gotten... I mean... also... Oh, it's also short. Let's see... Iron Broadsword, Spider Dagger, Giza She, Blunt, Short, Staff, Throwing Knife, or an Iron Dagger, that doesn't really help me, does it? Pick Miscellaneous. Oh yeah, how's the condition on my stuff now? Ooh, it's still pretty good. Yeah, it's all still pretty good. That all looks fine. Well, I might have to just eat the remainder here. Unless he's got... I guess I could get... I've got a right gauntlet. I've got no left gauntlet. Alright, well, I guess I'll have an iron left gauntlet then. Boom. Well, alright. Okay, you know what? You're my guild buddy. I'll just adjust that price down because there is literally nothing else I want from you. There we go. Look at that. Alright, so. Put on them gauntlets. Hey, look at that! Now I look like a knight! Now I look like a knightly knight. Alright, I also have no freaking carry weight left to carry any of this stuff. Should have been looking at the chat. Skywool1F says, take arrows, they're weightless. Ah, well, next time I'll know. Anything good in here? It doesn't... that says weight 1. That makes it look like arrows have weight. I don't know. Or is it like a stack of 100 is only a pound, so it's basically weightless? I don't know. Oh, you know what? You know what I realized I forgot to do? I need to... where is it? Summon Ancestral Ghost. Actually, let's, head back into the Fighters Guild before I do this.
Do you need something?
I mean, I gather this is just kind of a thing that you can do anyway, but I had half a script written for my first episode, and this is part of it, so I'm gonna need this footage at some point anyway. I might as well just get it right now. Look at this, we got this little training area here. Alright. It's through this door. Have I explored here? Oh, I don't know, because it's locked and trapped and such. Okay, well. Oh, look at that, I failed casting the spell. Actually, let's see if I can... There we go. Oh, look at that, I got an ancestor ghost. How about you? What's up a little here?
Well, how do you do, Grandfather? You're looking, well, rather worse for the wear, tell the truth and shame the Deezro. How about you?
So what's this, what's this little meter underneath my spell? I've not noticed that before. I assume that the meter below my weapon is the condition. Is that the, oh, wow, so I only have a 64% chance to summon it. Interesting. Oh, is that what the meter refers to? Ha! Beating up my ghost.
Oh, take that ghost.
Beating up my ancestors, summoning them again so that I can beat them up some more. Whoa. Hey, oh, that's a sneaky ghost. Ha ha, you almost snuck up on me that time. Whoa, hey. Oh. Okay, that was fun. Yeah. What the heck? Keep going until I run out of stamina here. Boom. Boom. Okay. Huh. I thought that doing that would increase my longsword skill, but it didn't.
I'm listening, please. Go ahead.
Oh well. Okay, time to go pick some flowers. So I'm gonna get there. I'm gonna look around. Actually, I should probably see where I'm going, shouldn't I? Let's see. South out of Balmora and east past Fort Moonmoth. Okay, well, let's just get to Fort Moonmoth first. But you know what? Might as well kill some ghosts while I'm on my way. So I'm headed south. I think I want to take the bridge and just take the road, and that'll take me to Fort Moonmoth. Ah, we'll see. So yeah, I do seem to be leveling rather slowly. Not sure if there's something I'm doing wrong. But yeah, I have not gained a level yet, and I've been playing for a little bit. I've gotten into some fights. I don't know. Raised my block skill a couple of times. Raised my athletic skill. Should probably try and raise my block some more if I can. I don't know. I'm... this game. Sorry, I try to be chattier and more charming than this, but I got like 3 hours of sleep last night, so it's gonna be one of those. Skywo1F says, it takes a long time to level in Morrowind. Okay, well, then it's not just me. This is my first time making a serious attempt to play this game. I tried on the Xbox One back in the day, and yeah, that didn't work so well. So let's see. Odai, I thought this was the way to Fort Moonmoth. Maybe I'm wrong. Oh, wait, what's this? That's the Rapelay Mine, that's Hasur. Is it? Well, I don't know. Said to head south. Skywo1F says, I think you need a combined skill raise of 10 to level. Okay, yeah, I could see where that could take a bit. Especially when so much is like, oh jeez, well that ate up all my stamina. Especially when it takes so long to get anywhere, freaking jogging around the countryside here. I mean, I guess I'm raising my athletics while I'm out here. That's something. I mean, theoretically. Then I should move faster and get to places. Let's see. There's an ancestral tomb. I do seem to spend the majority of my time in this game just kind of being lost. I don't know, guys. Sometimes I think it was a mistake to go all the way back to Morrowind. Sometimes I think I should have just gone ahead and gone to Oblivion. Whoop. Oh, loading area. Jeez. Actually, yeah, it's been a while since I dropped a save. Let's do that. Yeah, skills seem to take a long time to raise, too. Oh. Sounds like danger music, but I don't see anything. I don't know. Does this game have dynamic music like the later games do? Or you can tell when shit's about to get real? Alamamusa. Legiad. Odai. Well, where the hell is Fort Moonmoth? Wait, it's up. Huh. Yeah, I think I'm definitely taking the long way around here. Skywo1F says there may be a flying jerk around. Whoa! Whoa, yep, that would be a flying jerk. Hey, flying jerk. Wow, that's like the least photogenic battle ever. And you've got nothing on you. Okay, well. Where's my heal spell? Hearthheal. Oops. Wrong button. There we go. I saw where you were going with that loading crew, and you did not disappoint.
Danger zone!
Hey, here's a sign. Maybe that'll tell me where the frick I need to be going. I definitely took a wrong turn somewhere at Albuquerque. Let's see. Okay, back to Balmora, I guess. Because, yeah, if I'm... Yeah, Moonmoth's right up there. Okay, well, whatever. Took a little detour. It's fine. Hello? Who are you? Have you seen a bandit nearby? I must find him. What's up with the bandit? Yes, I was just walking here minding my own business. A strong, dashing dark elf. Although he did take my jewels. Oh. That doesn't sound like what bandits do, talking to you and being... I will try and find this man, if only for love's sake! I'm sure you'll be able to find him. He mentioned something about having to head north in Pelagiad. Okay. Give him this glove for me. Okay, sure. Cool, let's do it. Let's drop a hard save first. That sounds like a way more interesting quest than picking flowers. Rake 10, okay. Alright. So he was headed north to Pelagiad. Where's that? Pelagiad's not north, though. It's southeast. Believes he is in... Okay.
I fear for her heart, for these outlaws care nothing for others, only for the booty they can obtain.
Alright, well... Skywool1F says you go faster and increase acrobatics if you jump everywhere, although it's not really role-playing. Eh! Bleh. Bleh. Gotta learn to jump in armor, you know? Know what I mean? Huh. I should check the documentation. Loading crew's heading out. Take it easy, loading crew. I should check the documentation that came with my mod that adds the sprint button. I should see if that increases my athletics faster. Let's see, how we doing here? Okay, so Pelagiad's gonna be coming on my left. Is that it? With the crosses there? That's kind of weird. I'm thinking no, though, because the road goes... Whoop. But, hi there, boulders. Jeez. Got stuck in the landscape. It must be a Bethesda game. Let's see, I can probably take a look at my local map here. Pelagiad. Okay, there we go. Alright, here we are. That's right, it's this little farming village. Okay. Let's see, what was the name of the guy? Nelos Onmar. Hey, lizard. You seen a Nelos Onmar? Come on, a tongue. Nope, you don't know shit about shit. Oh, here's some folks. You look dark elvish.
Make it quick, Outlander.
Oh, here we go. Certainly a handsome fellow, quiet. I don't think he actually lives around here, but he's often around. You might check in the halfway tavern. Okay, cool. Good to know. Let's see, is this the halfway tavern? Nope, that's somebody's house. This doesn't look taverny, but let's double check anyway. Yeah. Maybe this up here. Ah, look at this. Look at this little town. This is nice. This is all, like, cottagey and shit. Oh, that looks like a tavern. Yeah, there we go. Alright, let's do it. Drop a save here. Oh, I bet this is my dude. Oh, nope.
Speak Ashland. Not speak so good old elf. Sorry.
You know... Pick over by the bar. Okay. Cool. Oh, is this my dude? Nope, that's Rel. Oh, what about this guy? Hey, how you doing, feller? Empire built a little fort here to guard the roads between Vivek, Sedanine, Balmora, and Points North, and then some veterans took their mustering out pay and built themselves some little farms here. And pretty soon there's a few shops and a trade house, pleasant little village. I think you were in Daggerfall, or yeah, I was about to say, it doesn't look too terribly, what do you call it, Morrowindy. Hey, I got this glove, lady. From a lady. You're a man, I guess. I don't know. I can't tell. You have what? How odd. She was a lovely young woman, but what would she want with a rogue like me? She is beautiful, though, and seemed sweet. The first time in my life, I actually felt a little remorse for robbing someone. I should tell you have a note from Nellos. Okay. Alright. Cool, let's do it. Let's go ahead and save. Drake 11. Whoops. Did I unnumlock myself? No. That's right, numlock doesn't work here. Okay, whatever. Bloop. There we go. How you doing? Yeah, you don't know nothing about nothing. Hey, look, we got a bard over here. Coming. How you doing, Mr. Bard? Background. Ooh, blades? You know anything about blades? Alright. Mage's Guild. Services? The Imperial Cult Shrine. Interesting. You know, while I'm here...
Yes?
Maybe I'll check that out.
You know, pay my respects to the gods and whatnot. Yes, quite.
North Wall. Is it like inside the fort proper? Let's find out. Guard captain.
What's this about?
Imperial cult. Behind that door over there. Okay, cool. How you doing? Let's see. Ooh, I could replace my iron left gauntlet with a steel one. Could do that. Ooh, what about... oh no, Imperial stuff is medium. Alright. It is the left one, right? Yep. Yeah. Let's do it. Sell that. Hey, look at that! Offer accepted. There we go. Go ahead and drop a save after that.
Say your business.
I will say what business is mine when I choose, wench. All right, let's see. South wall, nope. That's... Nope.
May the wind be on your back.
Yeah, what you said. Join the Imperial cult? Sure. 50 drakes. Yeah, I've got that there after the custom membership. Helms when you use our modest fees. Yep. Let's talk about the Imperial Cult requirements. Oh, review the requirements and doctrines.
To serve and glorify the Nine Divines, you must cultivate a noble personality and a strong will. Respect the magical arts, especially the colleges of restoration, mysticism, and conjuration. Those who swear to avoid bloodshed, to take the field unarmored, to fight only with blunt weapons, are especially praiseworthy.
Well, is praiseworthy Imperial cult language for stupid?
Knowledge of enchantments and the gift of diplomatic speech are other qualities we look for in our initiates. Our doctrines are simple. We acknowledge the divinity of the Nine Divines, Akatosh, Dibella, Arke, Zenithar, Mara, Stendar, Kinnereth, Julianos, and Tiber Septim. We preach the Nine Virtues, humility, inspiration, piety, work, compassion, justice, ambition, learning, and civility. Our Emperor is the defender of the faith.
Oh boy, God damn it, I start getting all Scottish there, damn it. And the Empire is the worldly working of the divine plan. Hey, that all sounds great. Don't attack another person of the Imperial cult. Don't kill another cult member. Don't steal. Don't trespass. Yes, I wish to join. For my gods and emperor has been added to my inventory. Okay, cool. Do I have to do anything? Would you like to become a lay servant? Yes, but you didn't give me a thing to click about that. You jerk. Blessings? Okay, services. Okay, yeah, you're... So, she asks if I'd like to become a lay servant. And then... gives me nothing to click on to actually do it. Thanks. Yep. Okay, well, you suck, lady. Apparently I joined the Imperial cult. Great. Was there no... I mean, it sounded like there was a shrine here, but...
May the wind be on your back.
This just looks like a storeroom. Just... egg... Okay. Oh, wait, is this the shrine? Oh, okay, that makes more sense. Imperial cult altar. Sure. Oh, I don't need any of those, actually. Well, okay, fine. Whatever. Alright, well, that was pointless. Alright. So, now I guess just find that lady. Jump. And she was just down this road here, I think. I think if I just follow the road back up towards Balmora, I think that should do it. Running. Which way did I come from? Oh, no, it wasn't that way. It was up this way. Okay, cool. Up. Oh, you know, I probably should have seen if she had any better weapons to sell. Oh, well. There we go. All right. Up. Let's see. Okay, I didn't. Yeah, it's Alamamusa. Okay. Where'd she get to? Lovesick lady. Let's see. I think I want a bear right here. I'm guessing. Oh, yep, there she is. Okay, cool. Hup, 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 hup. Pardon me.
How fare thee, friend?
Hey, I brought you a note. Note. I gave you a letter. Wonderful. I knew that he cared, you know, and I really appreciate it. You're clearly a wonderful person. Yes, I am. I should meet Emerset Brox in Terun. She's a wonderful person, and I think the two of you would get along famously. Oh, wonderful, wonderful. Well, all right. Well, should I... If I can... All right. All right. Well, look at that. Look at that. I helped those two crazy kids find love. In an extraordinarily boring side quest, as it turns out. Alright, let's head towards Fort Moonmoth there. Finally. I mean, it's doing the thing that a good Elder Scrolls game should do, which is that it's getting me distracted by side quests. But yo, for serious, this game is starting off so fucking slow. I don't know. Maybe I should just find a guide and power through the main quest. I didn't really want to do that because half the fun in trying to make a story out of these things is just kind of wander around and discover stuff, but I don't know. Well, I wonder if I can pick any of these flowers. If any of these are the flowers that I need for my quest, I suppose I should be paying attention to that. Yeah, I needed that. Oh, but I failed to gather anything useful. Oh, there we go. I gathered a gold thingy. I did it. I'm the greatest knight who has ever lived. I wonder what else I need. Let's see. Previous. Previous. Okay, I need stone flower petals. Dark blue. Willow anther. Reddish and tall. And heather. Grows near the ground and has pink flowers. Okay. So blue, red, and pink is what I need. Oops. There we go. Suppose I can quick save here. That looks like a pink flower. Is that... Nope. That's not what I need. Give me flowers. What? Hey, flowers! Let's see here. Mulleg, mulle, fugle, fugle. Alright, well. Fields of Kumu, Arville. Moonmoth Legion Fort should just be up into the left here. I don't know what the heck that is. That's weird looking. Ooh, like we got another cliff racer on our hands. Let's drop a save here. Oh. Oh. Hey, acrobatics increased. Yay! You gonna be cool, Cliff Racer? Nope, you're not.
Come on, bring your shit. Bring your shit, fool. Wow. Oh, hey, something else is attacking me. Whoop, I thought as much. Whoa. Alright, look at that, I killed some stuff. Let's see. Let's get my hearth heal on. Whoops. There we go. Drop the save here. Whoa. Whoa, that was weird. Okay, whatever. How am I doing? Okay, I wanna try and bear left to get to this frickin' Legion fort. Got Rodolphus in the chat. Good morning. Another lovely day in Morrowind. Hey, athletics. Whoa. Oh. And we got more cliff racers. Stab. Stab. Block. Stab. 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 Hey, we got him. Go ahead and... Oops. Ah, wrong button. Get my heal on. Drop another save. What's this thing? Is it gonna attack me? The fuck are you? Scrib. Okay. Honey badger, don't care. Jump. Okay, okay. Alright. Jeez, still looking for Lord Moonmoth, but I am just not freaking... I don't know, guys. And my puppy is just begging for attention. You want to be part of the stream, Minnie? Everybody say hi to Minnie. Here's Minnie. Here's my puppy. Here's my puppy. Okay. Okay. Down we go, baby. Down we go. Whoa. Hey, now you're tangled up. Okay. You want to get this thing? You want to get this thing? Go get it. Oh, Minnie. Okay, let's get back to this. See if I can frickin' find the... Is that the fort up there? I don't know. Oh, we got another cliff racer coming up. Let's just in case, throw down a shield spell. See if he wants to come at me here. Rodolphus asked how my weekend was. It was good. It was good. Drove up to Phoenix on Friday, which I don't usually do. Trauma route? Eh. Saturday, I played some disc golf. Sunday, I took a hike, took a swim, and then... What else did I do? And then went to a street fair. So, you know, good weekend. Good weekend. Jeez, I'm just going in a big old circle, aren't I? What the hell? There we go. You wanna bring your shit? You wanna bring your shit, Cliff Racer? Come on, bring it. Bring your shit. Bring your shit, Cliff Racer. God, that is like the worst flying animation I have ever seen. Ah, die, die, die. Da-da-die, die, 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 die. Cliff Racer, die. Look at that. I killed a Cliff Racer. I'm the greatest. Let's see. Get my hearth heal on. Man. Okay, I think I'm headed towards something now. Or else I'm... Am I in the mountains? What is even happening? I'm in the Malag Amur region. Okay, great. Oh, hey, another one of these fuckers.
Ha ha, I block you. Ha ha, I block you again. Ha ha, I block you. Oh. Oh, oh. A wise guy, eh? Just minding my own business. Trying to build up my block. Bonk. 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 Want some more? Bonk. Yeah, yeah, come on. Bounce off the shield. Bounce off the shield. Yeah. Yeah, it does. Bonk. 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 Okay, I'm bored. What? Ha ha ha. Okay, yeah, I think I definitely came the wrong way here, but you know what? Let's see what's at the top of this mountain. Rodolphus asks, is there a Monty Python and the Holy Grail mod for the Elder Scrolls series? I'm sure there is. I'd be very surprised if there was not. Let's drop a save here. Yeah, let's see what's at the top of this mountain, and then I think that'll be it for the morning, because... Oh, look at that sunset, though! Look at that! Look how pretty that is! You know, sometimes... Whoa! Hey! Hi there, Mr. Rat. Bonk! Bonk! Oh! You're a dick! Hey! Hey! There we go. Killed a rat. I'm the greatest knight who ever lived. Okay, we got a bridge here. Uh-oh. This guy's running towards me. Let's drop a save. Whoa, whoa! Whoa! Hey there! Hey there, Spellcaster McGavin! Nope! 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 Gonna murder you! Gotta murder you! Gotta murder you! Gonna murder you! Ah! Snowy Gravinius. Okay, wow. Alright, well, that seems like as good a time as any to call it for the morning. Thanks for tuning in. I hope that wasn't as boring for you as it was for me. And, yeah, I'll see you, Thursday. Yeah, Thursday. Bye-bye.